Hello my loves, welcome or welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are safe at your home and doing really well and maintaining all the precautions possible. I know we are going through a very tough time, a little bit of skincare doesn't harm anyone. In today's video I'm going to talk about an amazing skincare homemade massage cream which we will be able to make within a minute, and it's very easy to use and it just removes all your dark spots and it gives an instant brightness to your face and just makes your skin very very glowing and soft and supple, and also vanishes your dark spots and acne marks, your textured skin and your pores. It shrinks your pores and everything. So without any further ado, let's get straight into the video.
Start by taking a clean bowl and add 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel, 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of coffee powder. You can even use raw aloe vera if you have. Now give it a good mix. Make sure there are no lumps in it and the coffee should dissolve completely. The whole process should not take more than 15 to 20 seconds. Make sure your skin is squeaky clean when you're applying the massage gel. There should not be any makeup on your face and neck. Take the required amount on your palm and just start applying it all over your face and neck and start massaging. Don't forget the areas around your eyes and also on your lips, because it really works well with the darkness around our eyes and also on dark lips. It is really good in anti-aging as well, and try to be as gentle as possible and massage it for good 5 to 6 minutes and let it dry for another 5 minutes. So the whole process should not take more than 10 minutes.
Can you guys see the glow? It's already glowing so much and my skin feels so soft to touch. And you know, this massage, if you do it like once or twice a week, you can just keep it in your usual skincare regime, like using it once a week. This will just change all your skincare.
If you have textured
skin, your texture will reduce with continuous usage, and also the pores which you have, that will also shrink. Remember, pores doesn't go overnight, it will take time, but it will does shrink, your skin will glow. And the best part about this thing is you can always apply it under your eyes and give it a very light gentle massage with your ring finger, and after keeping it for 5 minutes, when you're washing it off, you are fair and a fresh, brighter and a spotless.
The new
gorgeous
coffee
skin
has got this amazing anti-aging benefits. It works well on wrinkles.
You can see a lifted skin after the first use itself. Always massage upwards, not downwards. And very gentle strokes, and keep it for 5 minutes, good 5 minutes. Just wash it off with normal water, no hot water, and don't wash your face at least with face wash.
Aloe vera gel is
extremely good for any skin type. Coffee is good. Coffee works on your spots and marks. Coffee works on your aging skin, on your wrinkles and whatnot, on your dark circles.
And then there is our good old honey, which gives us a good hydration and makes our skin soft and good.
So guys, this is the perfect time, because as coronavirus is again on its peak and we cannot step out of the house, so guys, go and give this a try and reveal a brighter, gorgeous, beautiful skin. If you guys like my videos, subscribe to my channel. I'll be on cloud 9. So go ahead and do that and try it, and let me know in this comment section below. I'll be more than happy to know. So that's all for today's video. Until next time, I love you all. Stay beautiful, stay happy. Bye.